dreams, for the story that you are about to see took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now.
Whole bathroom clean with bleach. Puff cleaning Diddy's toilet after one of his parties.
Thank you. I've had my eye on this bathroom for a while.
As you may know, I've recently moved back to my hometown to live with my parents.
And while I'm here, I'm determined to leave it better than I found it.
Starting with my family friend's bathroom.
We live in a very hard water area.
I had hard water in London, but I forgot until coming home how much worse it is here.
I was determined to give this a really thorough clean, so I laid down some old towels and put on my special bathroom cleaning sliders because it's gonna get sloppy in here.
Honestly, I wasn't really quite sure where to start, but a good rule of thumb is always to go top to bottom. I knew that the shower doors were gonna be the real bane of my life with this clean, because that's where the thickest lime scale is and they're pretty much opaque.
I did try and treat these and get them done first,
and I used my little plastic scraper to try and get some of it off.
But my first attempt wasn't very successful, so I had to go in for a second round.
Scrubbing the grout on these tiles though with this crevice brush made me very happy.
And before you mention it, I did treat them with bleach to get the remainder of the staining out, but because I was dealing with lime scale, I was using a lot of acid-based products, and hopefully you know that you cannot mix bleach with any acid-based products because you'll end up with chlorine gas, which is very toxic, so I wasn't able to do the bleach at the same time.
Anyway, with this kind of deep clean where every square inch needs to be tackled, the first few bits are kind of prep and it's mostly pretty annoying.
I had to do this in stages, but the next stages are the most fun, so stay tuned for part two. Thank you.
Yeah.